Kanimozhi. Just 1 minute, please. Please try to be brief. 1 minute. Okay.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Please, please. But no, no, no. Huh.
Sir, in the minister in his statement.
No, Betty, Betty, Betty.
The minister in his statement has clearly told us that they've been warned in January and they've taken a lot of steps. I congratulate him for that. But he's also mentioned that there's only one virology institute in Pune. And I think it is not sufficient because it is a global epidemic. It's threatening the international scenario. And we should have this institute at least in zones, in different zones of the country. And I think they had adequate time to establish that, and they should have done that. And one more thing I'd like to say is that the management, hospital management, it is within the cities. The quarantining the patients is within the city hospitals. And that actually, he's very clearly aware that this is the most transmissible disease compared to MERS or SARS. This is much more transmissible. And taking the patients inside the city and quarantining them inside hospitals is not a right thing. I think you should have the medical facilities closer to the airports where they can be screened and the hospital management can be done. And the screening, I think thermal screening is not available in most of the airports. It is not there at all, because I've gone to the airport to receive people who've come from abroad, and thermal screening was not done there. I think that has to be done. And the following tests also, the swab tests also not being conducted. Rather than having thermal screening, they're asking the people who are coming back from foreign countries to reveal where all they've traveled on their own. I think that will not be sufficient. And I also think that the masks are not available. There is a panic among the people all over the country that masks and medication is not available enough.